أَيَعِدُكُمْ أَنَّكُمْ إِذَا مِتُّمْ وَكُنْتُمْ تُرَابًا وَعِظَامًا أَنَّكُمْ مُخْرَجُونَ هَيْهَاتَ هَيْهَاتَ لِمَا تُوعَدُونَ
Is he promising you that when you die and you have become decomposed, that you are then going to be resurrected far, very far, is that which you are being promised. It cannot be a reality. Imagine. They are saying, how can he tell you that when you go down and you're going to be decomposed, that you're going to come up? My beloved brothers and sisters, the lesson I learn and you learn from this, sometimes we claim and we know, we believe that we are going to be resurrected, but the way we operate in our lives, as though there's no day of judgment. The way we carry on with all our bad ways, we never bat an eyelid sometimes. We never sit back to think, but I'm drinking, I'm clubbing, I'm committing adultery, I've got all these bad habits, and at the same time, I'm claiming that there's a life after death. How on earth can that happen? So sometimes we join the ranks of these people without knowing. But then Allah has mercy upon us. He sends to us the month of Ramadan. He sends to us blessed days. He gives us a Jumu'ah. It is compulsory for you to attend and try and listen to the message. Allahu Akbar. Why? Because the message will be uttered to soften the hearts. To soften the hearts. So whenever we read these stories, let's not just think that those people, they said, how will we be resurrected? We believe in resurrection, but sometimes our lives are proving otherwise. The way we lead them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us a lesson.